that the ministry is buying, paying 146 Namibia dollars for one condom. And that was a misinformation. I'm not sure the source, whether it was social media, it was traditional media, or so. But it was a misreading of the information, of the notice from the Central Procurement Board, where one unit which designate a box of 144 was construed to be one condom. So that happened. That is what happened.